My man, this is Dodo, David Doe, Hobo Doe, 123, Hobo Doe, 321, David DeVito, logging out of my stream.
Oh, cool.
Clown looking clown, broke leg. Hey, Mike. Hey, Mike. What's poppin'?
My name is David Doe. I was born 2002, October 30th. Growing up, whatever VHS tapes and DVDs I had, those people became my idols. So, Jackie Chan, Jet Li, not even Bruce Lee, I didn't have them. Arnold Schwarzenegger too, Jean-Claude Van Damme, those were just a couple of them. But if I had to say what made me start training when I was younger, it was definitely those and my family. Specifically my brothers and all of our situations too, but that's another story. At some point I lived at a farmhouse and that was pretty cool. Somewhere along the way of everything else, from doing parkour and Ninja Warrior and other random shit, I found climbing. I gotta say, I did a lot of climbing. And now that some time has passed and there was ups and there was downs, COVID hit. I went missing for about 2 days. It was a really funny story, but maybe not so funny if you took it seriously. I would have died, I think. The streaming thing kind of got bigger than I thought. Well, maybe not big, but it was definitely fun. From COVID, I was forced to stop climbing, so I picked it up again. I picked up a job and paid for membership, and the problem was I couldn't stay in the same spot too long, so I had to stop eventually. A lot of things happened that made me who I am today. I lost a bunch of good pets, a bunch of really good friends, and I look forward to making the memories last. And so basically, here we are. The last day, the last huge video, and maybe, just maybe, the last time you ever get to be graced by my presence as a 5'4", small, raging, Asian asshole.
Bro, what the fuck?
Don't.
Yeah, all Asian people are Chinese.
Lay a really good foundation. Coffee should be in there. Even if it does burn, it should be in there.
I said, who? That's some fight fish. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams.
the truth and it's on our side. Dawn is coming, open your eyes. Look into the sun as a new day's rise.
Oh, are you going to combine that?